Calma. Calma.
I have him in sight.
That's what I like.
What's he got this time? Let me see, let me see. A veritable bounty! Shiver me timbers! That'll earn you one of these trips to be sure.
I will be back for the rest. Faulkner's guess better be right. Why anyone would believe the Northwest Passage exists is beyond me. The Octavius. Hendrik Vanderhall's first and last captaincy. Hendrik Vanderhall. Captain Kidd's quartermaster turned captain himself. The path you sought never existed, Hendrik. I hope your suffering was short.
Get out of this thing! I must get out! That was close.
Breast the rock that doesn't fit.
Thank God you are here. Prudence is missing. She went out to gather some things this morning and never returned. I'm worried sick. What if she's hurt?
I will find her.
The dog might help track her down. He has a good nose. Come on, boy! He has been gathering the evening primrose almost every night. She is obsessed with the oil it yields. is all going to stop now. I don't understand why she wants so damn much of the stuff. Pick some here. She can't be far. We should split up to cover more ground. Runner, anything yet?
Thank you so much, Connor. Thank you. I don't want to think what might have happened if you had not arrived. I saw some primrose growing there, and the bear just came charging at me.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for a long time now. I read that evening primrose encourages fertility. I'm sorry, this is not a proper conversation given the circumstance.
I understand. Not another word on the matter.
Rodents! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Once again. Hello, Connor.
Hello.
Is something the matter?
No, nothing that need worry you.
I would not pry, but please know that if there was anything I could do to help, I would.
It's all right. Connor already knows half of it. As you know, we've been trying to have a child, Connor, for a long time. Thus far, we've not been blessed even once. It takes its toll after a time.
You must not force such things. Nature will grant you with the young one when the time is right.
We hope you're right, Connor. At the very least, we are at peace here.
Thank you.
find them. I will handle it.
Stop!
Where's the trouble, Connor? So you'd hear past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What? The women! Is everyone all right?
You should have been there.
What?
I told you to head back. Didn't I need you?
Since when is a skinny runt like you safe out in the bush alone?
If Diana's hurt, I swear you'll be the one.
You need to stop it!
I'm gonna...
Oh, flatten you!
I'm... Time I set you straight! Time I set you straight!
You need some sense knocked into you!
You
senseless!
I'm gonna smash you, you looby!
I'll flatten you!
I'm gonna smash you, you looby!
Oh,
time I set you straight.
Come on! I'm gonna beat you senseless! I'm gonna beat you senseless! I'll flatten you! Come on! I'll flatten you! Come on, scapegoat!
I'm gonna smash you, you looby! Time I set you straight.